video, we'll show you how to create addresses that can be used across all devices managed by Security Director. Addresses are an object that specifies an IP address or a hostname. Addresses are used in firewalls, NAT, IPS, and VPN services and apply to corresponding SRX series devices. Log into the Security Director user interface. Now, let's create three addresses based on the type of usage. In the menu on the left side of the screen, select Configured, Shared Objects, and then choose Addresses. Click the plus icon to create addresses. In the Object Type field, select Address. In the Name field, enter a unique name for the address, which must begin with an alphanumeric character and must not exceed 63 characters. Dashes and underscores are supported. Let's name our first address HostDoc to exemplify the first of three address types set up in this video. In the Description field, enter a description for your address. The maximum length is 1,024 characters. A good practice is to word this description to be useful to all other administrators. In the Type field, there are five options, three of which are covered in this video. Let's select Host as our first example. The Host option has a host name and IP address lookup to aid in the setup. Click OK. The new address is added to the Addresses page. Click the plus icon to create another address. Let's name our second address Network Doc and choose Network as the type. Enter either an IPv4 or IPv6 address in the Network field. You are required to provide a CIDR number, which then assigns the subnet. Click OK. The second address example is added to the Addresses page. Click the plus icon to create our final address. Let's name our final address RangeDoc and choose Range as the type. This option requires a start and end address. Click OK. The third address example is added to the Addresses page. The addresses with different types of configurations can now be used as address objects in policies. You can also assign them to different domains. For more information, check out our other Security Director videos.